We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen! They're raping the princess right now! We have to bust in there! He's keeping her prisoner!
Princess Kinney, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
The bard must face judgment for his crimes. Yeah, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Hello.
nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your... 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 Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard. The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine, you want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Wow, what a terrific target. A pop's on your nuts.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific target.
You swine jagger.
Your back, yo.
piece of it. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind. Find his running shoes. Just kidding. Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Stick of Truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too. It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.
It's late, sweetie. Go on up to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight. good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, this is dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow.
Hello, is this recording? If you are hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
You're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly... There! I think that... Oh, no! No! That... Oh, no! That kills! Switch it back! Switch it back! Keep going! I think you're onto something! I knew I could trust you! Keep it up! I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. No more! No more, please! You're gonna have to find another way! Score! Aliens hate electricity! Thank you.
before. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
God, I hope this works.
Find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Moo. Ooh.
Down. Come on back and we can get out of here. It's another Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again! Moo 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 moo? Moo!
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
My God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard! Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news! Here, look!
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month.
Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base.
You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
I was just come over to see if, well, if you wanted to come play with us again.
Yeah.